Are you an early bird, or are you a night owl? Have you ever wondered why? Well, it has to do with your circadian rhythms, and according to new research, also Neanderthals. Well, turns out that your circadian rhythms act like a 24-hour clock in your brain, using light levels to help you decide when you are sleepy and when you're wide awake. Though other things like stress and temperature can influence your circadian rhythms, light versus dark is a huge factor. So what does that have to do with Neanderthals? Well, let's rewind the clock 70,000 years, when humans migrated out of Africa and into Europe and Asia. Back then, there was a wide variety of seasons and temperatures and day lengths, and there were also Neanderthals. Now, if we come back to the present day, it turns out that all of us have little bits of Neanderthal DNA in our genomes. That includes some Neanderthal genes, and we call those genes introgressed genes, that is, genes from other species. Well, in a recent study published in Genome, Biology, and Evolution, researchers described their analyses of some of these introgressed genes and how they might influence our circadian rhythms today. They compared introgressed genes to 256 genes that are associated with circadian rhythms of modern humans, and they found that many of the Neanderthal genes had effects on our circadian rhythm genes today. Specifically, these genes are more likely to genetically determine whether you are an early bird or you are a night owl. And that's just way cool. Why would Neanderthal genes affect what time you naturally go to sleep? Well, scientists think it has something to do with those different day lengths that early humans encountered. And in addition to making circadian rhythm patterns heritable, these genes make circadian rhythms more flexible. And the people with more flexible circadian rhythms are more able to deal with widely different day lengths across different seasons. There are many factors that determine why some people are night owls and other people are early birds, not just which bits of Neanderthal DNA that you happen to have. But research like this helps us understand how we deal with widely different day lengths, and that's especially important today when modern life has led to major changes to our sleep patterns. So this way cool genomic story illustrates why it is important to understand how humans have dealt with big changes in the past so as to understand how we can cope with them better in the present and also in the future. And that is just way cool.